You watch those nature documentaries on the cable? You see the one about lions?
Yeah.
He's the king of the jungle. Huge mane out there. He's laying down under a tree in the middle of Africa. He's so big. He's so hot. He doesn't want to move. Now, the lion comes. They start messing with him. Biting his tail, biting his ears. He doesn't do anything. One day, that lion gets up and tears the shit out of everybody, runs like the wind, eats everything in his path. Because every once in a while, the lion has to show the jackals who he is.
Watching people passing by, learning how to say goodbye.